has a good chance to qualify.
In pista, next to skate from Russia, Sofia Samodova.
Sofia, 15. Tatiana Mishina and Alexei Mishin are the coaches. 125.43. She's been in this position before in Croatia. She was third coming into the free. See what happens here. Skating tonight, Deliber Tango by Astor Piazzolla. Well, that last movement with her arm at the last note, she had more emphasis than she has done in the past. That was not only a choreographed move, that was an emotional punch for a clean program. There it go again. Skating last, she may or may not have known what had gone on, but she knew she had to skate clean to have a shot at the title. And there is her famed coach, Alexei Mishin, There's a special connection. She skates for him as much as she does for herself. There's the triple lutz. All the girls had to feel a little bit of tightness tonight. So much pressure, so many good skaters. You didn't want to make a mistake. Maybe you're a little bit more cautious. Skated beautifully. It's the triple lutz near the end of the program. Double toe, double loop. She had to work real hard because she didn't have a lot of momentum coming out of that lutz. She had to keep her balance. Keep her feet right underneath her. Here's the double axle. Look at the speed on the way out. Reloads, triple toe loop, arm over the head. Solid. Triple flip. Last element into the double axle. And then here's the last, very last jump element. Watch her reaction when this is secured. There. She knew it. She had to keep her focus all the way through, and she did. What a beautiful performance by Sofia Samodurova of Russia. We'll see. Is the score high enough to take first, or does she stay second? We'll find out right now. Pre-program score. Season's best, 125.52. That's a first for the program. Is it enough to take the title? It is, 192.19. Amazing. And the exhibition stays pretty calm. There's your final results. Sofia Samodurova, 192.19. Alina Kostanaya, 192.15. 0.04 of a point separating the two. Rika Kahara is in third. Nana Araki of Japan in fourth. Wow. Doesn't get much closer than that. Going to go do a live interview with her. Stay tuned. Here live in the Kiss and Cry with the ladies champion, Sofia Samodurova of Russia. Boy, am I ever lucky to get to interview you twice. Congratulations, outstanding performance. How did you feel?
Thank you very much. I'm happy because I skated clean and I'm the first and I go to Japan to final Grand Prix, Junior Grand Prix. It's so good for me. I'm happy and my coach is very happy too.
Yes, I saw Alexei. He didn't smile too much because his heart was strong. Sofia, you also won in Zagreb. Was this more difficult program today, skating last again?
I think it, yes, it was more difficult because I must go to the final Grand Prix. I want to do it, and I think it was more difficult today.
So you were a little bit more nervous?
Yes, of course, more than it was in the Zagreb.
Yeah. Well, it was a beautiful skate. Congratulations to Junior Grand Prix. We'll see you in Nagoya, Japan. I hope to interview you there one more time.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're very welcome. The champion, Sofia Samvardarova of Russia.
Thank you very much. Perfect.